Bro, you're literally dripping.
Sean!
In swagger juice.
And you look like a movie.
I know it's not.
We should start by saying some Spanish.
Hola.
Merci beaucoup.
Give me a room tour.
Sorry, room tour. I'll give you a house tour.
Let's start at the front door.
Okay. We've run out of water.
What?
We'll do cribs, are you ready?
I was about to knock.
Oh, sorry. What?
Housekeeping.
Come in. Bathroom, you've already been in here.
It's messy. Everything's messy.
Sorry, it's cocked today. we've got, this is the best bit. Best bit. Kitchen. We've not sat at this table yet. Don't think we will. It's the best bit of the house. TV not been turned on. Water closet, wardrobe.
Water closet? Guion not been used.
This is Lloyd's bed. That's my bed. That's Guion's bed. And then this is my water bottle collection. It started to overflow this morning. The housekeeping person's going to be pleasantly surprised.
This is the balcony. It's actually a really nice place. We've done it a disservice.
This is where we dry all our clothes.
Bye!
I want you to give me some unspoken riz. You ready? Go now.
Is it venti?
I don't know, venti is plenty, right?
How can I help?
Can I have a two Big Macs, please?
Sorry?
Can I have a venti, what was it?
Venti peach iced tea.
A venti peach iced tea.
Venti peach iced tea.
Can I have a venti ice caramel latte, please?
Venti ice caramel latte.
Yes, please. What? I was like, can I have two Big Macs? Like, what?
What's up, guys? I suppose the quiet ones from Love Island here. Peach iced tea, venti caramel that. Macchiato, Ponciotti, body oddy shaped like cola.
He's so fucking bold. Oh my god, we're gonna get hit.
Are we over the line?
Are we gonna get hit on?
Do we do this in the middle of the car park? I hope no one saw that.
I saw it.
This YouTube thing's hard. We upload too much.
Now, if we're being realistic, I just don't really want to do this. I'm actually
sweating my tits off. Viewers, are you sweating your tits off? Let's see. Put them in the comments. Bro, you're literally dripping.
Sure!
In swagger juice.
I don't like that KFC have put chickens up all around the... Oh, that's a crow, my bad. No, real talk for a sec, yeah?
I auditioned for Top Gun and didn't get in. Should we go to some water?
Yeah.
And just stand.
Did you bring your swimming costume? Nah, my guy.
My swimming costume?
Hey Siri, bring me to the nearest water. Couldn't find water. Yeah. We came to a desert instead, which is the complete opposite of a lake. But we're going to play some golf. Watch this. I am a golf pro. Spiliarmus. Do you actually want to see me hit a mad one?
Yeah.
I will use.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
You look good.
I'm gonna aim for the green. And then obviously with the hosepipe band that's going on at the moment, I'll be unavailable for the foreseeable future.
Wait, you're in your half and the shadow, half and the light.
Who cares about that? No one cares about that these days. Matt went to a boat party last week in London.
Yeah.
And when I asked him how it was, he said it was good, and he said he didn't get as drunk as he normally does. And then this photo emerged. 2 days in between the last clip and this one. And look at that. Look at that. Welcome to the UK. I got a question for you, right? Think of a number between 50 and 100, and both numbers have to be odd.
Wait, what does odd mean again?
What?
I'm joking.
Now think of your favourite dessert.
Yep.
Now think of an animal that begins with the first, with the last letter of your favourite dessert.
Alright.
Is it snake?
No.
Okay, here's a picture I drew of you just now.
It's
my MOT.
Why do you have a camping chair in your car?
Let me show you.
Wait, Lloyd? Bro.
No, doing it again. I'm not your guinea pig. Yeah, I'm your buff daddy.